scratched. That's all I'm saying.
Bill, make sure you get his money, goddamn. Your shit fuck up, you gotta come back.
Yeah, that one thing about long land, you gotta come back when you started. But she don't land when he did it for you, but you gotta come back.
You gotta come back.
Well, come, hey, what's up? I do like that.
You not answer.
Yeah, what's going on, man? Okay.
You forgot about your shelf about $300, so. Huh? Pay another motherfucker come in.
Or,
well,
go ahead and make
it
300 possible, and
I
come over
here. Oh, no, I'm going to tack that on top of them. I remember I did, when I had my mobile car, I said, I'll do it before the brother. They're my problem. Ain't a milk. I'm going to come out of this house with them. Solid gold belt, 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 shoes, and the continental, had the presidential continental on. Harley days back in the day when my whole lot brother he had Harley days.
Yeah.
Viper sitting there in the yard, Benz convertible, Benz custom van. Motherfucker trying to shortchange me for like $25.
What?
That motherfucker called me for 3 months trying to get me coming through the car. I wouldn't even do the car. But then he ran to me and said, man, what's wrong? I said, hey, man, I'm a GP nigga. Huh? You know my charge just come out of mold was like $75 a car to get to Washington. Well, ain't no detail.
You showed me $25.
I said, I was gonna wake up some of that shit.
Fucking with you.
Man, that mama gave me $100 tip.